Mizzou Fan and Photo Day is fun for everyone, except one group. It's actually one of the hardest, longest days of the entire year for Don Barnes and the Mizzou equipment staff.
My crew has got to have the uniforms ready. We got to have the coaches' gear ready, all the shoes. Today is game day.
This is the day the equipment crew must dress every player, every coach, every single staff member who appears in the team picture.
We only have 105 players right now. Right now, we're dressing so many more staff members. We're dressing over 100 today.
The process started months ago.
We've ordered the uniforms in November, and in February, we find out who signs. Signing day, we'll go ahead and make the names. We get the jerseys in about the middle of July, and really up until this morning, we're making jersey changes with the sewing machine right now. We're making jersey changes today.
One, Franklin.
Those jerseys are washed and hung, arranged in order, so players can pick them up about an hour before the first photo is snapped.
Let me see that.
A huge moment for freshmen like Anthony Sherrills as they see their Mizzou jersey for the very first time.
You get some dev.
Our guys will sit in front of the mirror. Honestly, that's going to take the longest time today. The guys will sit in front of the mirror, and they'll primp and they'll prep.
Finally, like, getting a jersey with my name on the back of the jersey and actually seeing that number. It's a great feeling.
For photo day, it's white jerseys and white pants.
It's easy to see everybody. It shows up really good in pictures on camera.
Just one of four dozen uniform combinations the Tigers have.
We've got, 48 drastic different uniforms that we could wear.
And coaches have plenty of options too.
Quite honestly, I think there's more options for the coaching staff than there are for the players. We've got seven different polo shirts, two different pants. Each coach, just like each player, wants to be individual. Coach Pinkle's the easiest by far. We usually lay out his look and he doesn't question it. He loves it. The visor. He has to have the visor. That's his look, his trademark.
The photos are taken, the autographs are signed, and then, just like on a game day, the unis go into the washing machine, officially ending the longest day of the year for the Mizzou equipment team.
Once you get past this day, you can breathe. It's like, whew, glad that's over.